Hi, welcome back. This is the second episode. The last episode reviewed the claw tank, the alien, and this new vehicle. This episode we reviewed this tripod, some humans that I don't know it's just the ghost thing. This robot and this guy. Okay, this vehicle, a lot of detail. This one can come up and down, so there's this part. Alien there from the last episode. A little crystal there, two laser cannons there and there. If you drop it, it has good suspension. See? Doesn't break. Okay, these are some characters. This is the smallest set I could find. A little robot, a aura scanner, a pickaxe, can stand up on itself, and a little secret compartment with a crystal. It comes with this guy. Visor can be up, go up and down, and a laser gun. Goodbye. Don't forget to like and subscribe.